Your contactless infrared thermometer houses the batteries at the back, which can be changed as required. The outside of the device can be wiped with a sterile wipe just to keep it clean. If you need any assistance, go to the upload devices, touch the image of the thermometer, and then touch the pink question mark in the corner, which will open up to reveal answers to any questions you might have.